an energy field. With your good actions and good amal, you're protecting yourself and making this force to be very strong. If that force is strong and keeping away negativity, because haqq pushes away falsehood. Then you feel the faiz, you feel the emanations, you feel the himmah, you feel like you want to do more, and your faith is growing day by day. But the ahlul muhasabah and the people of accounting is, as soon as you feel a doubt, go back into your accounting, you are doing something wrong. The doubt doesn't just come, it comes through a hole. What is it that you're doing incorrect in your actions, and begin to take an accounting. What did I do today? What did I do yesterday? What did I eat? What did I say? What were my actions? Go through every action that we did for that day and begin to analyze. Was Allah happy with what I ate, with what I drank, with what I said, with what I did? Did I pray? Some people don't even pray. Then you're definitely disattached from that light. If you disattach from that light, that's all that shaitan wants. So don't pray your maghrib prayer, just go to sleep, go to sleep. Okay, then don't pray. Then what happens now that you just opened a hole in this field? Because you're not good with Allah, you're not good with the angels, and definitely Prophet is ashamed. You have to keep the way of Sayyidina Muhammad, keep the way of what Allah gave to Prophet. It's not because Allah wants anything from it, you're not making Allah richer by praying. What Allah wants for us, all these izzah, I want to dress you with all these blessings, I want to give you from these emanations so your Islam becomes real. You taste it in your heart, you feel the energy that is emanating, your Islam becomes real, your love for Sayyidina Muhammad becomes real. Allah wants to give all of that. If we don't come to receive it and we don't pray, who benefits from that is shaitan. If we don't eat what's correct for us, who benefits is the shaitan enters within the system. He's fiercely looking at the body. Say, give me a bad action, give me an anger, I'm gonna enter in. As soon as that opening happens, eat something incorrect, eat something that's not right and not been halal for you, shaitan coming in through that food and through that ta'am. Do an action that's not correct and incomplete in worshipness, shaitan comes through that. As soon as shaitan comes, we find ourselves having doubt.